McQuaid will go to get it. Behind the net, Stevenson chasing toward the near side wall. Zharkov put a shoulder to him. And a centering pass for Pelly, wristed on net. Rask reaches out, makes the glove stop. And a little pushing and shoving battle breaks out in front of the net. Zharkov and Pelly were right in there at first. And now Ruggieri comes in, takes a poke at Hamill. And we're going to see drop of the gloves here. Ruggieri separated from the pile against McQuaid. McQuaid with an uppercut. Ruggieri had landed to the right. They spin down quickly. See if anything else breaks out here. There are a couple of guys paired off. Stevenson and Pelly well out away from the pile, and there go the gloves. And Pelly has a right-hand cock. Stevenson trying to hold him off, throwing left jabs. Pelly working the left jab as well. Now grabs him with the right hand. They spin down, and the officials will jump in between those two. And they're going to get a long time to think about that with the second altercation. They will head toward the locker rooms. 9:13 to play here in the second period. A 5-0 Bruins lead. You're listening to Lowell Devils Hockey on 980 WCAP.
You have a real choice when it comes to deciding on your